A major fire ripped through a tiny peck land in the Indian city of Mumbai, destroying dozens of shanties as residents desperately tried to douse the flames. 16 fire engines, 8 water tankers and 3 ambulances rushed to the scenes at the city's southern tip after the blaze broke out. Slum dwellers were seen standing on their tin roofs, chucking water from buckets and spraying it from hose pipes to try to save their homes. In January this year, a blaze in the slum in central Mumbai killed 6 people and left hundreds homeless.